guys, so I am back with another wig review, and it's going to be on this unit that I am wearing. For the past 30 minutes, I've been playing with this hair, trying to like it, and I'm really not feeling this unit at all. I'm not sure exactly what I'm not feeling about it, but it's just, it's not a good looking wig to me. But for the sake of this video, I'm going to get through it. So this is by Harlem125, and it's from their Swiss Lace collection, and her name is LSD05, and I have her in the color number 2. Here's the stock card, and this is the model on the stock card. You have 2 combs in the front with the comb in the back and adjustable straps. This is definitely a big head friendly unit. Very stretchy, very comfortable. This is a Swiss lace unit, so the lace is very soft, definitely forgiving on the edges. I like that about it. This is the parting space. Now the parting space definitely can use some tweezing, but I do not like this wig, so I'm not even going to bother tweezing this unit whatsoever. I just added some powder to it just for the sake of this video. In terms of the length, she is about 14 to 16 inches long on me, more so 14 inches. This is definitely a natural density, and she is a light yakky texture. I love the texture on this unit. It's really pretty. She does come with layers. And she has a little bang, and y'all know how I love bangs. It's just, I'm not feeling this unit. I think it ages me. I don't know. It's just, I'm not feeling this unit whatsoever. This wig definitely sheds a lot. I mean, a lot, a lot. This wig sheds excessively. In terms of tangling, I didn't really receive that much tangling. Once I sprayed my wig control spray on it, the tangling was very minimum after that, but it did tangle right here in this area, but it's fine now. But the shedding was really, really bad. Like, it's not shedding now, but during that 30 minutes of me trying to play with the wig and like it, it was shedding so much. So keep that in mind. Like I said, I didn't tweeze the part, but this part definitely can use some tweezing. I did order this wig from wigstypes.com. This is Harlem125 newer unit in their Swiss lace collection. I really do not like this wig whatsoever. But if you're interested in this unit, I'll leave a link down below. If I had to rate this unit, I'll definitely give it a 5 out of 10 for me. Yeah, it's that bad. This is the first time I ever gave a wig a number 5 in terms of rating this unit, but this is not the unit for me. I think I need to just stick with big curly hair, because when it comes to straight units and units like this, I really have a hard time, you know, making it fit me and my personality and my style. It's just, it's not one of my best units. Would I repurchase this wig again? Definitely not. But some of you ladies might like it. So tell me what you guys think. You like it, you love it, you here for it. I'm going to say this is a no-go for me. But leave your comments down below. Tell me what you guys think. And thank you so much for watching this video. And until next time, I'll talk to you guys later in my next video. Bye, you guys.